guys. The channel hit 500 subscribers a couple of weeks back, and I would just like to thank you all for watching and commenting and liking my videos. That means a lot. And for that occasion, I thought I'd show you this thing, this contraption, which came into existence because I wanted a micro garden by Folktech, but I could not afford it, and it was a little bit too big for my tabletop setup. So I watched another YouTuber, Simon, the Magpie. I'll leave a link in the description to his channel. He's a great guy, makes great tutorial videos and demos and do-it-yourself bits and some day-in-the-life stuff, and yeah, you should look him up. He makes cool stuff. Anyways, he's made some cool modifications to the Electro Faustus Blackfly, which this originally was, or still is in some sense. So for those of you who don't know what the Blackfly is, it's basically this enclosure with a contact microphone, and it has four loaded springs placed like diagonally across the surface. Then it has a kill switch and a volume button. So what I did was I took two of the springs and placed it on the side of the enclosure, and one of them inside the enclosure. I got this idea from the Magpie, Simon. So the one inside of it goes directly across or over the pickup or the microphone. And then I put some sandpaper on the side here, just for different texture compared to, you know, the texture of the box itself, and some Velcro. And over a few of these holes that held these springs, I put some rubber and some cork and some thicker rubber, just for different drum sounds, I guess. And then back here I have another sort of spring, sort of sounds like a gong or something. And here we have like a little tree of old springs. That's basically what the micro garden is. It's like a bunch of these string trees across like a copper surface. And then I took some old jigsaw blades and made like a little kalimba. And yeah, finally I put a delay in here. It's a really simple delay. I just have repeats and time and a bypass switch. And because the Blackfly itself is a doesn't require any power, I wanted to keep it sort of like that. So the delay I got in here runs on a rechargeable battery, so I can take it with me wherever I go. So let's just turn on the delay and give it a listen.